locked the labs, but I don't know. No, I don't know if it'll be enough. All our research, maybe there's a cure.
Thank you. It's all politics around here. Bio hates SATOPs because they just sit around looking at Cold War-era space stuff all day. PsyOps thinks they're better than Bio because they get to play with tinfoil hat mind control, even though they don't get anywhere with it. I'm glad I work in payroll, where I get to hate equally.
Are you still there?
Something wrong?
I'm having trouble hearing you. Are you talking to someone else on the radio?
The woman from the airfield. She's helping me get something for you.
You sure about that?
Pretty damn.
Think about it. Why does she know what to do? Why would she help you?
Because I helped her.
What are you doing?
I got this. Don't worry.
Are you still there?
Something wrong?
I'm having trouble hearing you. Are you talking to someone else on the radio?
The woman from the airfield. She's helping me get something for you.
You sure about that?
Pretty damn.
Think about it. Why does she know what to do? Why would she help you?
Because I helped her.
What are you doing?
I got this. Don't worry. I've been dying to meet you.
Geofarm once had noble goals and ideals. Medicine, progress, and relief. Eventually, they spent too much time battling sickness and fell sick themselves. Now...
We need to replace the glass window for the room of patient 47B. You know, the screamer. I have no idea how that huge crack in the security glass happened.
pointy end.
Six.
Why did I ever decide to start a company? I tell you, it's a messy affair.
Just the other day, some reporter barged in on the labs in San Francisco, begging to interview the legendary one in town. I founded Geopharm as a means to an end, a necessary evil meant to cure disease. That's why today is so exciting. I've decided to spend part of last year's profits on the construction of a new private research complex in the most remote corner of the South Pacific.
Ha!